to be having 11 queries. So that's all. We are finished creating the query. So next is I'll be creating the forms. After forms, then we finish with the report. Then we'll link the report to the database so that everything can work well. I put the link in the description of this work so that you can compare with your own work. Once done, that's all. So if you need to download anything, just go to the description and I put all the links there. The link to this one, all the text, this the calculations, they'll be there. And that's all. Prepare for forms, then reports. Subscribe and share. If you miss the first, this is actually part 3, so part 1 and part 2, I shall put the link on the description so that you can find it. Part 1 is overview of the system, then part 2, we dealt with the table. Complete all the tables, then now it's part 3 with the queries.